Hi, Pastor Jeff here. It is time for True Confessions. We are going to look at the Transfiguration story that is coming up this Sunday, and I have to admit, it is a very confusing passage to me. So, here we go. One of the things I like to do is draw them out if I'm not quite sure what's going on, and sometimes that helps reveal what's going on underneath. We did this as a project in confirmation this past week. So here's the story. Jesus goes up to a mountain, and it's there that Mark tells us that his clothes become dazzling white, far greater than you could even bleach them, which in the first century must have been pretty bright. And then something weird happens. Moses and Elijah show up, who represent the law and the prophets. The disciples are confused and afraid. That makes me feel like I'm in good company. And they decide, well, maybe we should just set up shop here. But right in the midst of that, God's word breaks into their lives and says, "This is my son, the beloved. Listen to him." And so my question for you in a confused world is, how might we listen to Jesus? Our confirmands came up with a few ideas, and we listed them on the side. We could focus. We could open up. We could pray. We can reflect. I asked them, does that mean we should just close off the world and go hide? And they said, no, it means we should go and tell and spread the word of Jesus in our lives to people around us too. So as we think about this amazing yet very confusing passage and live in this confusing world, I offer to you, where might you listen to Jesus a little closer? And how might you let his light shine a little brighter in your life? Have a great day. Peace be with you.